on this day in Twins history, April 6, 1973. Tony Oliva hit the first home run by a designated hitter. The American League for the 1973 season had adopted the DH designated hitter rule. As a side note, he hit it off a future Hall of Famer, Catfish Hunter of the Oakland A's.